Where are they on call it bypass 301? Yeah. Alternate 95 to I-4, but I-4 is like so congested through Orlando and even, you know, Lakeland now. There's our friend the Fuzz right there. Now it looks like we're going to be slowing down soon to 55. And it looks like our time on the Starke bypass is getting ready to end. Yeah, so we see north. that direction, north and south, of course, to get back to downtown Starke. So there you go, kids. And we're about 22 miles south of Interstate 10, just so y'all know, okay? All right, so that'll do it for the Starke, Florida bypass, aka Alt 31. As you can see, the speed limit goes right back up to 65 after that little traffic light. I don't know why they couldn't have just put interchange at the, you know, the northern junction and the southern junction, but that's, you know, Florida for you. Fortunately, North Carolina, what they would do is they would put interchanges all along the whole bypass. I just kind of, you know, do that piecemeal.
Well, we'll put a traffic light there, but they'll put an interchange there, traffic light there, you know,
that sort of thing. Okay, alrighty, I guess it's time for me to sign off. Bye-bye.